Oh. If we don't move, it can't see us, right?
Unfortunately, I don't think T-Rex rules apply here. So we're just gonna slowly back away towards the other exit.
Oh, whoa, there's another.
All right, everybody keep your eyes open. We have no idea how many are out right now. We are all aware that they climb trees, right?
Yeah, but somehow being up here makes me feel so much safer.
Mac, I read that when poachers go on the island in Brazil, they bring ultrasonic repellers.
Frankie, you're a genius.
Snakes' inner ears are fixed to their jawbones, only allowing them to hear low-end sounds.
But vibrations of higher frequencies, they can feel through receptors in their skin. Frankie, that pole.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right, everyone. Watch my back.